acquired the taste for lye soap at an early age. I would say a bad word just to get a taste of lye soap. I wouldn't do that.